Happy, happy Monday. All right, I'm gonna have to pause this. Even though I don't want to. I'll just turn it down. You guys, if you're ever having like one of those days, I just wanted to come in here and kind of give you a couple of tips on how to kind of get out of your head, get out of a rut that you're in possibly, and just get out. I've had some amazing conversations today, and it is Mindset Monday. So I've had to do a video, a really quick video, just to kind of give you some tips and help you kind of get out of your head so that you can go about your day and stop worrying about all these things that you don't really need to be worrying about. Okay. Listen, you guys, if you think that I don't worry about things or I don't have things come up throughout my day, please think again. Okay. Because I am just as human as you are or anyone else is. Okay. So anyway, if you don't know who I am, my name is Jody Watkins. I am the founder of a company called To Be Epic Fitness and Nutrition LLC. I've also kind of been working on this show podcast called Breaking Barriers Now, where I'm inviting guests on that have real stories that want to share them on a public platform so that we can get the word out about some of the areas that are maybe getting missed in the world in our society these days. So our Monday mindset for the tips of the day, number one, wake up grateful. Okay. I don't care what happened yesterday. I don't care what's going on in the world. Wake up and say, thank you for waking me up. That's the first thing. Okay. Go into the bathroom, splash some water in your face and look in the mirror and say, I love you. Okay. You don't have to yell it in case anybody else is asleep, but just say, I love you and talk to yourself. Okay. That's gotta be first, you guys. All right. Before you do anything else, that's gotta be first. Number two. If you are working from home right now, like some of us, take a break in the middle of the day. Get out of your house if it's nice outside. We're in Florida. If it's nice outside, get out of your house. Even if you're not going outside, just take a break. Pull back from the work for a little bit. I call them brain breaks. Take a brain break for like 5 or 10 minutes. Grab a snack, grab some water, and keep pressing. Today, I had an amazing, amazing day, so productive and very enlightening, okay? But when I got off of my calls, I said, you know what? I need to get out of the house. It's really beautiful outside, and our dog needed to be exercised anyway. So I decided I was going to take the bike out and just kind of wear her out a little bit, and it worked out great, right? So it was kind of hot, so she didn't make it too far, but that's okay. And you know what that did? It was like 15 minutes, maybe 20, but it got me out of the house. It got me out and about, re-energized, right? Then I ate lunch. And, you know, so that's another tip. Make sure you're fueling your body throughout the day, okay? Fuel your body and drink your water, all right? Lots of water, you guys. You don't have to drink a gallon, but according to the research, you should be drinking at least half your body weight if you're in pounds. So for my metric friends, sorry, we're doing pounds over here, okay? In pounds, you should be drinking half your body weight in ounces of water, okay? So if you're not there, that's okay. Just start. Wake up in the morning. Thank you for waking me up, right? That's gotta be first. I love me. Go through this ritual and then have a glass of water first thing in the morning. That is going to allow you to just wake up, feel refreshed, and not have to worry about anything else. Start where you are. Don't, like I said, don't worry about yesterday, okay? If you have some tasks that you need to get done from yesterday, that's okay. Put it on your to-do list and you can kind of work through those, but don't worry about anything else that kind of was stressing you out the day before, all right? It's a new day. Keep going, press forward, Monday mindset, get your mind right, and never quit. You have a purpose. You are here for a reason, and no matter what comes into your life that seems like it's very difficult, Yes, that stuff is going to happen, you guys. It does it to me every single day. But that's when I say, you know what? I'm going to get up. I'm going to take a break. I'm going to walk around, walk outside, take a breath, take a deep breath, sit back, whatever I need to do, put on some music, meditate for a few minutes if I can, whatever I need to do to just allow myself to be. Sometimes we are so focused on going. And I say we, because me, all right? We're so focused on just going that we forget to kind of pull back and kind of analyze the situation and say, okay, it's okay. I'm going to take a break and then I'm going to come back to it. Okay. Think about these things as you're going about your day. Please reach out to me if you have any questions, if you want to get on a strategy call, whatever you need. We can talk about any area of your life. And I would love to be able to be that person who helps you through those things. Okay. Let's go. The time is going to keep going, but how we embrace our time is going to be what matters. Love you guys. Have a blessed day.